Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on How should one undress when relieving oneself? Ibn Umar reported that when the Prophet, peace be upon him, wanted to relieve himself, he would not raise his garments until he came close to the ground. This hadith is graded da'if or weak. Abu Dawud said, it was also reported by Abdus Salam ibn Harb from Al-Amash from Anas ibn Malik, and it was weak. Comments. One should be very careful while undressing, even if one is alone, because Allah has a greater right to modesty.